production. There's only ever one earth that we can never run from. Funk volume, slide on the beat. This is just a testament to how far one voice can reach. As far as we can teach or preach, we are the choices on the beach. And each and every one of us is something we can capture. The DIB must do our best to immerse from all these rappers. My passion's an affliction that's cemented and inflicted with the curse that's been entitled by these predetermined rivals. Once positioned by my elders, I was poisoned by my failures. I'm enlightened by the rising tide and seen the message far and wide. That everything that may have passed, I've been affected by the past. Sifted through the feces, see, I'm an endangered species. The last one left of a dying breed that can't be out. By these weeds, there's no one there to pull them out. All I can do is just succeed, so every verse I sit and write, changing more throughout the nights. Perfection is the bottom line, I will strive to make it right. My goals cannot fulfill my soul, but they can start to fill the hole. No chronic to conflict my mind, there's so much more that I can find. I stay ahead of the pounding beat, feel the rhythm in my feet. The crucifix begins to mix, I blast right past the 666. These are just the weights that I need to rise above. His influences are the hurdles I need to overcome. The devil may have many forms, I'll be tested by them all. Every choice from now on matters if I do not wanna fall. I've seen the signs throughout the time as I walk my crooked line. I let his smoke just trail behind, see the light of the divine. Letting fate just overtake everything we cannot break. So what's at stake when we forsake what afterlife we choose to make? The scope of which cannot lose hope. The new world order can't breach my void. The red and white soldier keeps his eyes on his prize. Ambitious undertaking to solidify my rise. Not intended to be a martyr, I will not be chastised. A prodigal like me, I am destined to surprise. You can see it in my eyes, it will never be a lie. I shall be vindicated, so there's no need to try. Not an idol or a savior or creator to deny. The kingdom that I choose to reign is something that was preordained. All that's left is to sustain and amplify the pain. I've learned to push my limits and no longer be a victim. No petty bogus misfit to not threaten any bit. Sticking to my choices since they are all that counts. I'm ready to face my nemesis and cut him down into his knees. I can conquer this journey through a gale force flurry. Might start to get so blurry as what's attempted in a hurry. This fraction of this passion's where we choose to take an action. The lack of any catalyst is what's consumed by their reaction. As the bonds that crystallize, cuts us down to size. No matter what you think you have, you can see what your money buys. In a society that thinks it's free, it's just irony to me. Being born with an enormous debt is what we can't forget. As we try to make a difference and attempt to make a change, we can talk and fight and argue, but the world will be the same. Giving up would not be fair, we really all should care. We got one life to live on a planet that gives, so we can breathe this air. We need to just repair what we do next, it is our choice. How are you gonna use your voice?